Quarkkäulchen, literally, little quark ball, is a Saxon dish made from dough containing about two-thirds mashed potatoes, one-third quark cheese, eggs and flour, and perhaps spiced with cinnamon or dotted with raisins. The dough is traditionally fried in linseed oil into small pancakes. These are served hot, usually with sugar, fruits or other sweet side dishes.
See also
German cuisine, Sierniki, Food portal.
References.